So we've tried to design this course to be a real mix of technical skills and extended medical scenarios.
We are the search and rescue team and often have to provide that field first aid if someone in the team does become injured or unwell while out in the field.
So we've got a mix of outdoor professionals and the other half are a mix of doctors, and we bring them together in a way that the outdoor professionals can use their technical skills to access difficult spots like crossing rivers or abseiling into caves, for example, and then they can help the doctors get in and do some more advanced medicine in more remote spots than they would normally be able to.
Practicing packaging up patients, focus on keeping them warm, the safe transport of patients, but what I've really enjoyed learning about is getting that overall big picture on all of the different aspects that go into both the planning and then the actual events around a wilderness medicine retrieval. It's not quite the same as the hospital setting or the GP setting where the patient comes to me all nice and ready. Instead, we've actually got to work and make the patient able to be safely transported, stabilised in the field where you don't always have your optimal medical equipment around.